2022 Sonatunde Valley High School Homecoming Crowning Ceremony. Every year at Homecoming, students from each of the class choose members of their class to represent them as attendants to the Homecoming Court. These underclassmen are attendants to the senior members of the court and can be seen walking in onto the track together. The 2022 freshman attendants representing the class of 2026 are Donald Arkoff and Erlyn Lockwood. Donald is the son of Mary and Marie. Donald is on the football team and plans to be on the basketball and baseball teams as well. Erlyn is the daughter of Joel and Amanda Lockwood. Erlyn is the member of the volleyball team at FFA. She wishes to thank all the freshmen for her nomination and her family for their support. Congratulations to the freshman homecoming attendants, Donald and Erlyn. The 2022 sophomore attendants representing the class of 2025 are Phoenix Scott and Sierra Rossi. Phoenix is the son of Stella Rundian. Phoenix is on the football team and the wrestling team. He is also the member of PBTV crew and show choir. He would like to thank his mom, his brother Jace, his grandma Norma, and his girlfriend Sierra for their support. Sierra is the daughter of Teresa Rossi and late Ryan Rossi. Sierra is a cheerleader and the member of FFA. She would like to thank her mother and father, her grandma Geneva, and her brothers Peyton and Ryan, her boyfriend Phoenix, and everyone else who has given her such an awesome support. Congratulations to the sophomore attendants, Phoenix and Sierra. The 2022 junior attendants, representing the class of 2024, are Cadence Weiser and Ruby Beck. Cadence is the son of Ryan and Angie Bonds. He is a member of the soccer, basketball, and track teams, as well as the FFA. He would like to thank his family, friends, and Ruby. Ruby is the daughter of Tim and Jody Beck. Ruby is a member of the soccer, golf, and softball teams, and she is also part of the PVHS band's color guard. She too would like to thank her family, friends, and Cadence. Congratulations to the junior attendants, Cadence and Ruby. And now it is my privilege to introduce Pamatuni Valley High School's 2022 Homecoming Court. Representing the class of 2023, the candidates are Tyler Britton. He is the son of Timothy and Valerie Britton. He is escorted tonight by both of his parents. Tyler has been a member of the basketball team 3 years and the baseball team 2 years. Additionally, he is on the FFA exclusive committee. For Tyler, the best part of being on court is the parade where he got to throw candy to the little kids. Next year, he plans to play college basketball, but if not, he wishes he can still get a degree or skill that will help him work on a farm. Tyler wishes to thank his family, friends, aunts, uncles, grandparents, coaches, and cousins for helping to support him 24/7. Congratulations, Tyler. Cameron Cargo. Cameron is the son of Lindsay Rizzo. He is escorted tonight by his mother. Cameron is a member of both the football and wrestling teams. Additionally, he has been a valuable member of the student council. Outside of school, he also has a job at Scooters. He said the most exciting part of being on court was when he found out he made it. Following high school, Cameron plans to enlist into the military. Cameron would like to thank his mom, his coaches, and his friends for his support to this journey. Congratulations, Cameron. Luke Harvey. Luke is the son of Clay Harvey and Melissa Harvey. He is escorted tonight by both his parents. Luke is a member of the golf team, the basketball team, and the baseball team. Additionally, Luke is a member of the PVFFA. Outside of school, Luke works at Harvey's Homes. For Luke, the most exciting part of being on court has been being on it with his girlfriend Brielle and getting his free tickets to the dance as well. Next year, Luke is planning to head to college and he is undecided on what his future major is. But he hopes It will be exciting. Luke would like to thank his friends, family, but especially Brielle for sharing the experience with him, and Brady for being his campaign manager, and his sister Jenna for
Nobody
being supportive
knows what to
all
do.
The way from Texas. Congratulations, Luke.
It's so funny. Watching the mom's faces. That was
Mason
faces
Summers.
Like...
Mason is the son of Cody and Kelly Summers. He is escorted tonight by both his parents. Mason is an active athlete, spending 4 years in cross country, 3 years in indoor track, and 4 years outdoor track. Additionally, 4 years student council, where he is co-president, the National Honor Society, 4 years of show choir, regular choir, 3 years of jazz band, 4 years of marching band. He has been in 4 spring musicals on his senior class cabinet and his junior class cabinet. Outside of school, Mason is a member of his church worship team, the Impact Choir, and he helped with the Four Ride Them 5K and Dan Dula Memorial 5K and his 12-year 4-H member. For Mason, the most exciting part of being on court has been planning and then having his own float in the parade and experiencing all the homecoming court festivities of his friends, family, and classmates. Following high school, Mason plans to pursue a degree in physical therapy field. He would like to thank his friends, family, for being supportive of his ambitions and encouraging him during the rough times. He would also say good luck to all my candidates, and I would like to thank everyone who voted for me. I'm so happy to be here. I would also like to give a quick shout out to Van, as in the words of Mr. Dye, it's gold pride time. Congratulations, Mason. And again, congratulations, Tyler, Cameron, Lake, and Mason. Good luck to all of you. Now, please give attention to our 5 queen candidates. Skylar Adkins. Skylar is the daughter of Tiffany Wolf and Sean Scalise. She is escorted tonight by both her parents and her sister, Carly. Skylar's athletic achievements include football and basketball cheering for 4 years, soccer for 2 years, and softball for 1 year. Additionally, she is a member of the student council for 2 years, junior cabinet, senior class cabinet president, and 4 years in show choir, 2 years color guard, and starting this year is involved in NHS and SAP. Outside of school, she has worked various jobs in customer service throughout high school. The most exciting part of being on court for her was getting to share this moment with her friends and family she has grown up with and celebrated each of her fellow court members' individual accomplishments. We've all worked so hard to get to our senior year. She plans to go to the University of Akron when she's pursued her education into a master's degree in forensic psychology. In Skylar's words, I would like to thank my family and friends for helping me get to today as stress-free as possible and helping me become the person I am today. I would like to thank Taylor Welsh, Caden Steamer, for all being my best supporters and best friends anyone could ask for. She finishes by adding, it really does take a village to raise a child, and I can't possibly fit the name of everyone who deserves a public thank you. So thank you all greatly. Congratulations, Skylar. Brielle is the daughter of Dave and Sarah Borgardis. She's escorted tonight by both her parents. She is the captain of the cross country team and has ran for the team for 4 years. Additionally, she has been a cheerleader for 2 years. She is also a 4-year member of FFA, and she is currently the vice president of FFA. Outside of school, she is very active in her community and local church. She is a 4-H member and has been a member for 12 years. In her free time, she enjoys working with her livestock. For her, the most exciting part of being on court is spending the moments with her peers. She feels it's crazy that we are officially seniors, and she is honored and so appreciative to be nominated by her classmates. Next year, she plans to attend Edinburgh to fulfill her dream of becoming a nurse. Brielle says, I would like to thank my friends and family for always supporting me in all my endeavors, especially my mom and always advising for what's best for me. I would also like to thank my boyfriend, Luke Harvey, for always supporting me in all I do. Lastly, thank you to my sister for being the biggest role model and rooting for me every step of the way throughout life. I truly wouldn't be the person I am today without the support of my friends and family. And of course, thank you, Brady and Carissa, for being the best campaign managers. Congratulations, Brielle. Audrey Campbell. Audrey is the daughter of Michael Campbell and late Chastity Campbell and Chris Babb. She is escorted tonight by her father and stepmother. Audrey has been a member of the track and field team for 4 years, where she throws shot and disc. Additionally, she has been involved in show choir for 4 years, concert choir for 3 years, jazz band for 2 years, theater for 4 years, piano for 1 year, SAD for 2 years, quiz bowl for 4 years, yearbook for 1 year, student council for 2 years, freshman class cabinet, sophomore class cabinet, junior class cabinet, and senior class cabinet, 4-H for 4 years, and off state for 1 year. Outside of school, she works the pancake breakfast and works at the booth for 4-H group, and she works at the very yummy Holy Pierogi. For her, the most exciting thing on being encore is to be with her friends and having fun with them. Audrey plans to attend University of Akron and major in music education to be a choral director or music teacher. She would like to get her certification in cosmetology as well. Lastly, Audrey would like to thank her family and friends for always supporting us. And special thanks to Ms. Brown for helping her find herself and push her into the best she can be today. Lastly, she would like to thank her mom for watching over her and helping her during these very hard times. Congratulations, Audrey. Brooke is the daughter of Andy and Tiffany Gray. She is escorted tonight by both her parents. Brooke's athletics include softball captain for 2 years and soccer captain for 1 year. She has also been a member of student council for 4 years, show choir, NHS vice president, or teens vice president as well. Outside of school, she also has a job at the Andover Diner. For her, the most exciting aspect of being on court has been getting to run with her friends and just the excitement with everything going on. Next year, she plans to head to college and pursue a degree in... actuarial science to become an actuary. Brooke would also like to thank her family and friends for their support through everything and sticking by her. She also thanks her classmates for the honor of being on the homecoming court. Congratulations, Brooke. Grace Stroh. Grace is the daughter of Rhonda Elderman Stroh. She's escorted tonight by her mother. Grace has participated in several athletic teams, including both soccer and swim, where she serves as captain in both. She has other leadership roles as well as marching band section leader, being her junior class president, student council co-president as well. She is also an NHS member and Rural Teams member. Outside of school, she has been a member of the 4-H, a camp counselor at Camp Whitewood, an American Legion auxiliary member, and a lifeguard at Holiday Camp Lamb. For her, the most exciting part of being on court is getting to talk to new people and riding in the parade with Tyler. Fun fact, her mother Rhonda and Tyler's father were homecoming running mates together. Grace plans to head to college next year where she'll major in environmental science and physics. Grace would like to thank her mother, sister Ellie, and grandparents for being so excited for her being on court with her classmates and nominating her. Lastly, she wishes our hearty good luck to all her fellow court members. Congratulations, Grace. Again, congratulations, Skylar, Brielle, Audrey, Brooke, and Grace.
Put hands up on my arm, okay?
Joining the 2022 homecoming court in attendance are the outgoing royalty, 2021 homecoming queen, Callie Simbor. Our 2021 homecoming king, Hunter Smith, is unable to attend due to work complications, but he sends his best regards to the court this year. Accompanying her are current kindergartner members of the class of 2035, McKenna Bonds and Emerson Dye. All of the beautiful flowers you see tonight, including the corsages and the Queen's Boutique, have been donated by the Village Floral and Event Planning. We thank you greatly for your support of Pontotuny Valley High School and these homecoming festivities. Congratulations to all of the attendants and the members of 2022 Homecoming Court. And now with this fully assembled court and outgoing royalty, it is my pleasure to announce to you the 2022 Homecoming King. Mason Summers. And finally, it is my great honor to announce the 2022 Homecoming Queen of Pamatuni Valley, Skylar Atkins! Congratulations to our homecoming queen, Keen, Mason Summers, and homecoming queen, Skylar Atkins. And their entire court, and a big thanks to all of those participating in tonight's ceremony and parade. The parade float winners are third place. We have a tie. The PB cheerleaders and the Little Lakers.